What's poppin' B? My name is OnceByte and welcome to Greyhill Incident. Now, this game, I have no idea what it's about, but I saw aliens get decked on TikTok and that was enough for me. So that's all the plot I know about, so let's get into this. Now, I've never heard of this studio before either, so this might be quite interesting.
Guys, can you hear me? My husband said he spotted someone or something next to our car again. I know this sounds weird, but he said it looked like an alien. But they ran into the cornfields and disappeared. I'm going to call the police.
Amy, don't.
What the police gonna do about an alien?
I don't trust the cops or the government, or anyone else for that matter. And you shouldn't trust them either. We created our neighborhood watch for this exact reason.
Brandon, I understand the situation, but this needs to stop. It's also absolutely irresponsible to send Ryan out tonight.
Amy, don't tell the officials anything. Otherwise, we all end up in the nut house. Are you trying to tell them we think there's little green men running around?
Gray, Brandon. They are gray. The only thing we can do in our situation is to board up our windows and doors. I'll try to rest a bit. But Amy, trust me. You don't want to end up in the psych ward.
Well, you know...
to break free. Oh. The only way to escape was to...
You've told your stupid story 1,000 times. In Vietnam, we dealt with things worse than that almost every day.
What does Vietnam have to do with it? Whatever. I always wear my tinfoil hat when I leave my camper van. I believe the aliens have the ability to control us.
Of course he does.
I'm convinced that the hat protects me.
Hey, guys. Henry's been acting strange since he came home from the forest this morning. I don't know what's going on with him.
Ryan! Hey, my kitty cat's also behaving really strangely. And she hasn't come home yet. Please, look for her during your shift. I'm really lonely without her.
Stay lonely,
Henry,
Bob.
Henry is more important right now. But if I find your cat, I'll let you know, Bob.
All right. I'll reach out to the other neighbors. I'll tell them to board up all their stuff. The fact is, our government is hiding something from the people. Things like this just don't happen here in Greyhill. It started with Roswell, and it's
it's called Greyhill.
Since the 60s.
That is
of course it's called Greyhill, because Grey Aliens, Greyhill. God damn. Yous were asking for it.
Ryan Baker, the king of baseball.
Yeah, Brandon. I am.
Don't forget to visit us later, Ryan. We'll make some coffee for you.
Wait, so I'm doing a night shift even though we're saying the aliens are out here?
Thanks, Amy.
He's mad. I ain't doing no night shift outside. What is this FOV? God damn. Oh, I have one of these flashlights. Oh man.
Damn it. He still hasn't fixed the TV.
Oh, hi, Henry.
Henry, tell me what you saw in the forest today.
You should ask Rachel, that crazy girl.
Henry, there's someone in your room. Is Rachel in there?
I hope not. She should stop bothering me.
What's going on with you, Henry? Tell me.
I don't think that's Henry.
Who's there?
I'm going to your room, Henry. Stay here.
Is it this?
Someone was in your room. They went out the window.
He did. Did he?
I shouldn't do that now.
Okay, so...
Max is barking!
God damn, if I hear another Windows disconnect noise... I'm getting really overwhelmed here. What are you barking at, Max?
Who's there?
Is someone in the shed? I need to find something to break this wall.
I don't think we need to break that. I don't think we need to break that open. I think whatever's in there is quite pleasant and quite happy. And that's an ordeal best left to somebody else. Oh, we don't want to take the walkie-talkie with us. Oh, okay. Great idea. Yep, there's something in your shed bashing around and you just want to leave your walkie-talkie on the side. Like, nothing's fucking happening. Great. I've got the smart player. Ah, crowbar. Do I get to deck an alien in the face now? Max!
Max! Stay here!
Max. Hey, yo! No! I didn't even get to pet the dog!
Max! Max!
You ain't jumping in there over there for him? Are you mad?
Sounds like the neighbors are boarding up their windows. I guess I should do the same.
I feel like that probably wasn't the neighbors.
This is over soon. The hell was that light?
Someone was having a good time in the shed, I don't know, man.
Dad, it wasn't Rachel, right?
Yeah, he locked the door and ran out of the roof. It's okay, he's gone now. But there was a strange light. Look, the TV. It's working now.
Whoop-dee-doo! Can we board up our fucking windows now?
Minority tries to convince other people that the small green aliens are real. The government has checked into this incident and has announced that this UFO, fortunately, is just a weather balloon. This movement that you'll see in a few seconds is just a reflection on the lens of the camera. There is no reason to concern, and don't forget to be aware of the small green man in your backyard. Your Mr. Broker.
Ain't it fun when a news agent has an actual sense of humor?
That is not a weather balloon. They're lying. The government is lying and they're trying to hide it from us. Brandon was right. They're already in Greyhill. We can't talk about it to the police. They'll just lock us up in a psych ward.
Dad, we need to get out of this cursed place. I hate this neighborhood hole.
Ryan, are you there?
I'll go talk to Brandon.
Oh, am I using the walkie-talkie now? Okay. Yo, yo!
I'm here.
Ryan, something is wrong with Joe Parson, the farmer, you know? He called me a few minutes ago. He was very afraid. Then the radio connection became broken off by something. He is working on the field near your house. You must check immediately what happened to him.
But I thought we said we were boarding our windows and that.
I'll go check. By the way, someone was in Henry's room. They escaped out the window. I almost caught them in our shed, but there was a strange blue light. I'm sure they're here.
Pull yourself together. Have you seen the TV news? No one will help us. We're all boarding up our windows currently. I know how to shoot because of the Vietnam War, and you can handle the baseball bat. We will overcome this night and drive to our holiday home by tomorrow. Don't forget how I shot your son's hat off while wearing it when I was drunk at the barbecue last summer.
Brandon!
Imagine how
you
I can
still
handle
have
a
to
gun
pay for
when
that.
I'm sober.
But leaving town tomorrow sounds like a good idea. I'll keep you up.
Wait.
Over and out.
What you got two flashlights for? Was one hand crank not reliable enough for you? I suppose you are sat in here alone a lot of the time, so... And cranking flashlights are the best of your days, I suppose. What am I doing? Do I have like an objective? Oh, I actually have a radio. Am I just not listening properly? It's got to be a me not listening problem, right? Am I going at the back door? Oh. It's a me not exploring enough issue. But if I have to keep cranking this fucking flashlight. The fuck? Oh, this is a hiding space. I thought I was driving. Great. How are the flashlight? Are half of these dead?
Ryan, is everything all right?
I don't think so.
Oh damn, they've been skinned.
Damn it.
Oh damn. That's a hiding space as well. So apparently I'm going to a farm, no? Field farm. Can I talk about that? Nope. Okay, yeah, no, this game, it's not a me not listening thing, it's this game's incoherent. I'm not being blamed for this. What am I supposed to be doing here?
I think I'm going in the wrong direction.
Okay, nope, we're not going to that camera front. Okay, what the fuck am I doing? What the fuck am I doing? Can I speak more? No? And I've broke the game. I don't think me and this game are gonna get along. I've been here for 27 minutes. 27 minutes. For fuck's sakes. Okay. Going back to like here. So apparently there's a fucking something in here. Oh my god, they're like me! But I'm... Mind. Okay, we're not gonna talk about that. There's something blue over here now.
What the... Is this Bob's cat?
Oh. I don't think it is.
On her head. And it looks like Kitty. I should bring her to his caravan.
Oh, that one there, right? So when do I get to deck an alien? Because that is literally the only reason I'm playing this game. Fuck it, I've been in this for 27 minutes already. Please, for the love of God.
Boarded up his door weeks ago. I'll have to try the dormer window on his roof.
claims to become abducted by Grey Aliens when he was a child. According to his statement, they made experiments on him and implemented a probe which he ripped out later. Three words describe him: lunatic, foolish, and dangerous. Bob has stolen this from psychiatry. Well, there's a dangerous psychotic and the other things that they were talking about. Am I supposed to? Oh, right. Climb on top, I suppose. Lovely, lovely. Bob! Jesus Christ!
I thought that was you on my roof.
It better be you on the roof.
My cats?
Yeah?
Yeah. I caught her out in the field near the tractor.
Oh, what does she have on her head?
Fuck knows.
I don't know. It makes a strange noise. It sounds like electricity or something. Oh, and Bob, I had a strange encounter in my backyard. There was also some kind of weird electricity. I'll tell you about it later. Let's look at the cat first.
Put her on the table. I'll take a closer look.
Great. This table. Bob wrote a book, of course he did. What table did I? That's not a table.
Looks like an implant or some kind of probe. Ryan, I think they abducted Kitty and had experiments. By the way, have you boarded up your house?
No.
It's really dangerous in Greyhill these days.
No, not yet.
You should do it.
Tinfoil upgrade.
You need to wear a tinfoil hat. Your son Henry too. They go into your brains by telepathy. Also, don't forget. Don't ever tell anything to the police. As Brandon said before, the government knows it. Now, take this preparation for your walkie-talkie. The tinfoil's on the kitchen desk.
Yeah.
Please check the monitors. Fast! Huh?
What the hell is this?
No. Something bad.
Huh. Yeah, what exactly is happening, Bob?
Bob!
What? What are you screaming Bob's name for? Oh, a UFO! A very loud one at that. Thanks for that. My ears are bleeding now. Appreciated. They're coming back for you, Bob.
They're here.
Henry's alone at home. I have to go to him now.
Yeah, but don't go home by the street.
How the fuck am I supposed to get there?
I've got a camera. I'm gonna record the UFO. This will be the perfect compliment for my documentation. And then I'm coming over. Break down the door with your baseball bat and take care.
Oh, lovely. Now I get to beat up some aliens.
Henry, can you hear me?
Henry? Damn, I get to beat up some aliens. That's crazy. Love that. I gotta drop down here. Lovely. What's this? Farmer's drawing. Wow, Henry, you got a... Henry? Joe, you got a... terrible drawing style. The fuck is that? And I thought the other games I played were obscure. Ah. Great. Am I getting home again? Is this it? I mean, which way is home? That's my home. Just jump over the fucking fence.
I think I remember there being a fence through the cornfield. just need to get around the silo over there.
Need to get around the silo. So this way? What do you want about it, bro? Just jump the fucking fence. Why are you making this so much fucking harder than it has to be? They're literally abducting Henry. Oh, and there the fence falls. Right. Hey, little green man. Grey Invader. Bro, they got a whole video game in this bitch. Did I just fucking crash? So what was the point of me going for the barn and everything if you're just gonna do this now? At invasion in Greyhill on May 11th, 1992.
Why is there a secret file of Greyhill in a police car? This doesn't make any sense.
Hold right click to grab the Why the gun when I have a baseball bat though? Get back to your house. Oh, okay. Hi.
Thank God, Henry.
I know.
They abducted him using some sort of ray or beam, right through the roof. And a squad car crashed back there. I think Amy called him, but the car's empty and the officer's gone.
Ryan, this is an absolute invasion. Do you know what that means?
Not particularly.
You abduct everyone in the village. Humans, animals, and every little insect. They'll take samples of everything, making experiments of everyone. This is an extraterrestrial investigation.
Well, you only got one eye.
This can't be our end. I don't want to end up as an alien experiment victim.
For the second time?
You already cleaned your house, so I don't think they're going to come back. I've already started to board up your place. This will save us tonight.
Well, then.
But Ryan, we have a little problem. I used up all the nails.
Of course you did.
This morning, I brought all my nails to the Creek family. Mr. Creek put them on the table in their house. You have to go get them. It's the first house on the left. I think he boarded it up.
All right, I'll get them. We communicate by walkies from now on.
First on the left. Is that me going left? I don't know, you didn't really make it very obvious. Must be right. How would I get in though? Cut the electricity, hope they come out and fix it. I don't think I went in the right way.
Test.
I did not go the right way.
Hello? Over.
Yeah, I can hear you. By the way, I found a gun in that crashed squad car back there.
Great.
Let's hope I don't
be
have to use it.
Be quiet and sneak around. It's dangerous if they hear the shots and see you. Also, avoid using the flashlight. The Greys could see it immediately. And take note, it's important that they don't follow you into a house. If they do, we're screwed. If it becomes dangerous, hide in a car, a trash can, or something else.
Yeah, great. Trash cans. Brandon would love to see that.
Okay. Good luck, Ryan. I'm waiting for you.
Right. Is it this house? I I can't even get in their car. Maybe it isn't that one, but you did say first on the left, my brother. Oh, damn! Oh, we can break open this. Yeah, look, the instructions on this game don't make sense. That's what I'm really recognising. It said first house on the left, it didn't tell me the direction taken in the first place, and this is the second house. So... oh. It's actually going in their backyard like this. Oh, green! Grey, I mean. Hey, yo! Hey! Wait, what are you doing? Hey, what are you doing down there? Wait, my brother! Yeah, teabag that bitch. Nuts in your face and everything, bro. Fuck you. Bro was doing some weird shit to me and it definitely weren't no probing. I just want my nails. Ooh, ammo. Oh, my nails. You know what? I'm kind of disappointed. I was given the illusion I'd be able to deck an alien in the face. A quick right-left combo, you know, but so far I've only been able to shoot him. So... kind of me a bit disappointed.
Great, Ryan, you've got him! I've got some ammo.
Ryan, are you there?
Brandon, I'm here.
Aliens everywhere, Ryan. They're trying to get inside my house. Rachel, go to your room. Hide under your bed. My house is boarded up, but I'm not sure if this helps. I need help, Ryan. Oh, no, the windows.
Brandon!
Oh, they got him.
Hang on! I'm coming!
Okay. I need your help. In the meantime, I'll try to get my caravan working. They disabled all the cars in Greyhill.
Okay, but where the hell? Where's? It's in the Creek's house direction. Is that supposed to help me? Look, it looks like I'm running around until I find this. I'll catch yous when I catch yous.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? Hello?
Hello?
Please,
I can hear you.
Is someone there?
My name's Ryan. Who is this?
My name's Apone. Thank God you're here. I'm injured. I'm trapped in a barn. Jesus, what's that smell?
Who are you? In which barn? There's tons of them.
I'm not sure. I just woke up here. I can't remember what happened before that. You said your name is Ryan, right? I have to tell you something. The government, they know everything. They knew the invasion was happening here. They're gonna cover it up, like they always have. I'm sorry. I got here too late. Shit! Listen, Ryan, you have to get as much tinfoil as you can. At least 5 rolls.
Am I gonna fucking wrap them up in this shit?
I think that was that cop that crashed his car. How does he know all of this? Where the hell am I gonna find all that foil?
In Bob's house, probably. It's only his house, is it? The top window is busted. No. I mean, they said in the direction of the creek, as if I know where the fuck the creek is. Like, do I seem like a fucking GPS? God damn, if you're gonna navigate a map, give me a fucking map to pair. Gotta be this barn, right? I guess the best one to ask is Bob, right? I mean, there's three right there if you just fucking take them. Really? Damn! Back your ugly asshole. Now all of a sudden we got stealth sections, great. Next, what's a ridiculously bad alien game than having stealth sections? I don't know what I'm supposed to do, really. I don't even know what the fuck this game is. I should have really researched this before I went into it. There's my third one.
I should collect more tinfoil first.
Why? Why are we going to the diner anyway? He never said anything about the fucking diner. I thought we were supposed to be going to a barn.
Where's Amy? She should be here.
Should she? Why do I doubt that? In the barn in front of the diner, Amy. Great. Suppose that's lovely stuff for me. This isn't a barn, is it? Is that not the barn? Is this the barn? I mean, realistically, if something attacks me from here, I'm fucked. The fuck are you doing?
Thank God you're here. Are you okay?
Not particularly.
Nothing is okay. They abducted Henry. I have to find a way inside that UFO. Meanwhile, I've been trying to get to Brandon's house because he's in trouble too.
We'll help you, Ryan. The cars don't drive anymore, but maybe this old biplane does. We could use the biplane to get near the UFO.
That seems like a long shot. But I guess it's our only option. But even if we do get close, how the hell are we gonna get inside of that thing?
I don't know. Maybe Matt has a solution for that. He is on the farm to get some stuff. Can you tell him that the biplane is...
I swear to God, if I have to fucking walk... Right.
And by the way, that officer you called, they got him. They imprisoned him in a barn somewhere around town. I also found some odd documents about Greyhill in a squad car.
I never call the police. Brandon forbid that.
Oh, someone did.
But I thought you don't listen to our chief.
Usually I don't listen to him. This time I did. But who called him then?
I don't know. I'll go talk to Matt now.
I swear to God.
Ryan, we'll find a solution to
this. Yeah, whatever. Shut up. Honestly, I'm over this. Teen here, did you say? He still says talk to Amy, for fuck's sakes. What do you want? Don't tell me me walking out bugged it. If you don't shut up. Is this why that's why?
Is that you?
No, I really don't. Oh, there's two houses. Certificate. They're actually around here. Key in this bad boy. Oh, really? There is literally no point. Oh my God, I can. You just have to be, like, very time accurate. And arguably that's... Oof. Yeah, you kind of ugly, my brother. Oh, yes. Lovely shit. Okay, I feel a little bit now though, now that I got to beat an alien about with a baseball bat instead of, you know, a gun. Dude, fucking what the fuck? Fuck are you doing? Huh? Where the fuck are you back up? Dickhead! Stay the fuck down this time, brother! I literally does not kill him. He just knocks him for the time fucking being. Let me guess, I'm supposedly supposed to hide? During that time. Why can I not get in here? I can. Thank goodness.
Hello? Hello? Help, I'm locked in here.
Matt, aliens, what are you doing in there?
I hid in the safe and now I'm locked in here.
Oh, shit.
Of course you are.
Okay, I don't know the code, but I'll look for it, so just hang on.
Wait. Ryan, you don't think that they, probe us?
Why? Scared of something going in your ass?
I don't know, man. They abducted Henry. Trying not to think about that right now. Just hang on and let me get you out of there.
Oh, Ryan. We'll help you. Please. Please look for the code. My back hurts already. But make sure the Greys don't follow you into this room. Otherwise, you have to lure them away.
I think I really want to play this game long enough to lure them into this room. I'm kind of just playing this out of spite now. He's just going to look in here, isn't he? Let's be fucking honest, because he did it the first time. It's going to be 1969, isn't it? Right, let's try this. I'm pretty sure it probably is. Yep, of course it is.
Okay. Alright. I'm going to go talk to Amy about our plan to rescue your son. Can you go and search for a barrel of kerosene and bring it to the barn gate?
Yeah, I'll go find one. You just better have that plane ready.
Why am I doing all the heavy lifting here? I've literally saved all your asses. I can hide under the bed. Great. You know what? I am cheating. This game makes no sense whatsoever to me, because it doesn't even... It's got the biggest map possible, and it gives you no hints to where you're looking for things. So it's over here somewhere. Now I wouldn't have even looked over here. Shit, I wouldn't have even known over here existed. So yeah.
Okay.
Fuck your chicken strips. I am cheating. Because I've been playing this game for nearly an hour and a half now. And quite frankly, it's not that good. In fact, I spent my first 20 minutes in the fucking first puzzle.
Ryan, can you hear me?
Huh? Apone! I can hear you. What happened?
I'm not sure. I can't think straight. They cut me. Bad. I think I got away before they could finish.
I mean, damn bad.
They put something in me. It's cold to the touch. Some kind of metal, maybe. I'm almost at the church.
God damn.
Inside. We need to talk about next steps.
All right, I'll be right there.
This alien surely ain't still here, right? No, okay, good. Oh, of course there's a church here. Because all churchgoers are fucking insane half the time.
And I looked, and behold, a stormy wind came out of the north, a great cloud with a fire enfolding itself, and the brightness round about it.
Up the out of the only round around here is the rain I'm going to put in your fucking head if you keep screaming. Fire,
and out of the mist thereof came the likeness of four living creatures.
This isn't a church, is it?
They had the likeness of a man, Father Graham, don't you hear that I'm preaching? Stop interrupting me!
Shit, you better stop very quickly.
Did you see a police officer come through here? His name is Apone.
And you think he can secure you from the angels of God?
Father! Those aren't angels. This is an alien invasion. They abducted my son and I need to save him. Who knows what they're doing to him?
Ryan, he is in God's hands.
Shit, he better be.
What do you think when I give that the angels take me? Your son is blessed. It begins. It begins now.
It begins for you, Jit.
Father!
Damn, and just like my real father, he gone. God damn, quit it! Why did you let me open that door and not this door? That ain't very fatherly. That's not very fatherly at all. I thought that was supposed to be a little boy. Oh, it's there. Great. Thank you. Yep, I turned the gamma back up again. I really cannot be bothered with that flashlight. It's literally the worst flashlight I've seen in my life.
I'm here.
Ryan, glad to finally meet you. Listen, these motherfuckers, they probed me. It hurts. I can't help you anymore.
Damn.
But here's the number the man sent me here.
Oh,
they took my son. Do you know how to get him back?
Call the number. He'll know what to do. He'll help you find your son. Help you stop this invasion. He's done this before. Don't call anybody else. Not the police. Not the government. They won't help you. Not unless you want to end up in the psych ward if you survive all this. Only trust the man on this number.
Why'd you know that?
I never thought I'd die in a goddamn graveyard.
The irony really in it. Anyway, see you later, Pone. Appreciate you. Oh no, but I find bullets finally. Ah, there it is.
The phones are down, obviously. Guess I'll have to check the telecom pedestal down the street.
This way? This way. I'm presume. Presuming the flashing lights are supposed to tell me the way to go. But once again, it never pointed this out, so I still don't know. Oh shit. Oh, to be fair with you, it seems I can outrun him. But mine, I can't outrun too though. All that many. I mean, there's three. The one's backed off. Well, this one I'm going to be stuck with until I can find bullets to deal with him. Oh, I'm in the edge of the map. Oh my god, that would have been really bad. Like, because he's just going to chase me again. My brother, I beg you don't. I beg you don't do this to yourself. I am just going to beat the shit out of you again. Okay, it's just you. Nah, I am just gonna beat the shit out of you, Hey, nah! Hey, look, we're supposed to be on fair footing, my brother, though, minus the fact that I got a baseball bat. And you just took one to the head. Absolutely free of charge. There we go.
And the circuit board is broken. Where the hell am I gonna find one of those?
Fuck knows, but the lights aren't really helping me anymore. That looks like a flashlight to me, but sure. Damn, he died because they shoved a flashlight up his ass. Look about a bright way to go. So apparently outside of one of those houses, there is a backyard. Supposedly. Is that it? It is.
Hey, this
thank
is actually
God. There was actually a flashing light there. I can't even give it grief, unfortunately. As much as I'd love to give this game as much grief as possible, because it has been absolutely terrible.
There. That should about do it. Now time to call this Mystery Man.
Mystery Man. This game has a lot of houses. Yet there's only like 6 people that live here, apparently. Wanna explain that? All these houses but no homes.
Pick up the phone.
Yeah.
God damn.
Hey, my name's Ryan. I'm calling from Greyhill. Your friend DePone gave me this number. He's dead. I'm sorry. He told me that he came too late and that I should call this number.
DePone is dead? Ryan, did he tell you about using tinfoil? And if so, do you have enough?
I don't know. In all fairness, mate.
Yeah, I got it. Listen, they took my son. He's on board one of those fucking ships. Apone said you can help me.
Yeah, I can. Now listen to me and do what I tell you. Wrap your entire body in the tinfoil. Completely cover yourself head to toe and let them abduct you. I know this sounds crazy, but if you want your son back, you have to trust me.
I don't.
Seriously?
Yes. Ryan, trust me.
Who exactly
His brother's a skinwalker.
Are you? And how do you know this works?
As soon as you start asking questions.
This is the most stupid thing I've ever done.
What's All right, that?
That's it. God, I look like an idiot. Yes, we got the plane working. But the guy on the phone said this plan won't work. I have to warn them.
Ah, here we go.
Amy, can you hear me? Matt? Matt, can you hear me? Ah, fuck. I'll try it again later. Where's the plane? I don't hear them anymore.
They're getting the fuck out of here, bro. Well, they done left your ass behind, brother.
Oh, what? Jesus Christ.
Damn.
It's a goddamn UFO parking lot out here. I'm gonna have to go around them.
Ryan! 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 Can you hear me? Hey,
yeah,
is everything
I'm good.
Okay?
But something is wrong with Amy and Matt. They started the biplane to rescue Henry, but
I don't know where they are, and I can't hear the plane anymore. They might have been taken by those things.
Hey, where are you? What's your plan?
I'm pretty close to Brandon's house. This detour took way longer than expected. I hope he's okay. I don't have time to explain everything, but this cop I met, they got him. He's dead.
Is this his house?
Oh my god. No.
He was
Ryan.
Sent to warn us by a mysterious man, who I contacted. And he told me the only way to rescue Henry is to dress up in tinfoil and let them abduct me. I know. It sounds crazy, but if it's the only shot I have to get Henry back, I have to try.
Yes! That could work! Well, at least to avoid them going into your brain. I'll guide you once you're in it.
Damn!
Sounds good. Make sure you get your van up and running.
That is
once
literally
Henry,
a butt plug.
We'll drive out and meet with the mysterious man. He can help us
figure that is literally a butt plug. It's Brandon's house because there's
this
a bloody
is
butt
Mr.
plug.
Fletcher's house. What was his name
Wait,
again?
Bob, that
Matthew!
That sounds like
are you here?
Oh my god,
That's
what
Amy.
The fuck is going on?
Amy! Amy, are you there? Amy! I can't hear you! Can you hear me? Henry! I'm coming for you! God damn it! Fuck! No! Please, no! God!
What's going on? I've got like 16 different fucking audios.
That was Brandon's kid. She's still in the house.
What's that, Brandon?
The fuck are they doing to him?
Bro, there is 16 different audio tracks going on at the same.
What should I do now?
I think I'm going in the wrong direction.
Do you? Because those lights normally tell me where the fuck I'm going. And because you spoke over yourself so confidently. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Is this his house? I can only assume so given all the dead aliens. Probably not in here, right?
I need to find something to break this door.
Gotta find a crowbar. A C4. An axe. Ah, crowbar. That one will work. God damn, they're on the roof and everything. Rebecca!
Rachel!
Oh, Ryan. Rachel. Never mind.
What are you wearing?
Oh, man. I'm so glad they didn't get you.
I was hiding under my bed, but they got Daddy.
Yeah, I know. Oh, shit.
What?
My dad says the government is lying about everything.
Well, he's right. But don't worry, though. I'll protect you.
These lot aren't paying their taxes.
Save him, so I'll bring you to Bob, okay? He can watch after you until I come back with your dad.
You can't protect me? My dad says you're a weakling, and you can't protect anybody. He said you couldn't even save your own marriage.
Hey, wait a fucking minute.
Well, I know he's your dad, but don't believe everything he says. And besides, I killed a few of those aliens on the way over here. And your dad's the one stuck on the ship.
What? Where is your son? Where is Henry?
They got him too.
The fuck just happened to me?
Ryan, that sounds like a car.
What? They must be driving through town stopping for gas or something.
Who? No.
No.
Well, can you check the window? God bless you.
Huh? Rachel, no! Where are you going? Stay! Ugh! What the fuck is going on with this kid? And what the hell is Brandon teaching his daughter?
Exactly. That girl is literally trying to get abducted. Oh, so now I've got to find Rachel. Right, we're in the middle of aliens invading us and I'm finding a fucking child. Like, this is someone else's child as well while he's kidnapped on the fucking spaceship. Why am I looking after someone else's child?
No. They got him.
Rachel!
Skilled if, kind of a new Rachel, honestly. Honestly deserved. Hey, my dog.
Max, is that you?
She getting probed, Maggie. I don't think I want to walk in on this. I think I just want to let that happen. Okay, this is on some bullshit. You know, this is really on some bullshit. I'm getting vibes from that game from years ago where you can hear the dog and then the dog turns into that big thing and eats you or something. I don't remember what it's called. Oh, a proper flashlight.
That is it! Let them take me! Oh, Rachel! She's still here.
I should probably get rid of
before I... Oh, I thought you were letting them take me. What? Why are you... Dickhead. I gotta go through all that shit again. There we go.
Rachel!
Are we going over here?
What the hell? Looks like the light from the shed.
Ryan! Ryan, are you here?
I wish I wasn't.
Yeah, Bob.
A few of them greeted me some minutes ago, while I was out working on the caravan. After taking a photo shoot, I asked them if they wanted to have some coke, but...
Bob, it's okay. All good. I got it.
Just joking! I imprisoned one in the bedroom, and I put a tinfoil hat on him. I'm gonna make some experiments, but I won't... Probe him,
Bob,
I swear.
Please stop.
Maybe sell him on the black
market.
We
got Brandon's daughter, so I'm a little busy.
Okay.
What do you need?
I found a solution to make the caravan work.
Wait.
It'll take me a few minutes.
Bro's literally abducted a fucking alien.
That's what I needed to hear. It'll be our chance to get out of this town. I have to save Rachel first. She's trapped in the barn by the gas station.
Yeah, so let me fucking do it then.
Going to get her. Then we can make a plan to save Henry.
Yes, Ryan. We have to be fast with Henry. Start drilling into his teeth.
Bob, can you not say shit like that? I don't even want to think about it. I heard Brandon causing trouble for them on the saucer through Amy's walkie. I think they're all on the same ship.
That's good. Okie doke. Bye, Ryan.
Christ.
He ain't got a backbone at all, has he? How fucking long is this game? Sorry, what? Oh, for fuck's sake, I got both of them there.
Ah!
Oh! Where am I going? Oh, he knows I'm here. At least it's only one of the two that were here. Oh, a crowbar. Oh, bolt cutters. Put that bolt back here. I cannot with you right now, my fella. Please, back up. Thank you. I apparently did. Oh, there she is. It's definitely a trap.
Rachel, I'm here.
God damn!
Me if you want to,
believe. I've always wanted to see.
Glad that. You're here. And the caravan's working. I'm gonna put Rachel in your bedroom. She needs rest. Seriously. You imprisoned an alien.
I told you I did it, dude. Just lay her on the carpet. But again, I didn't probe him. Just put a tinfoil hat on.
This fucking guy.
So funny, Bob. I think he's one of their dentists, not one of their butt drillers.
Why is there a difference?
Doesn't sound good, Bob. I'll go out and try and get its attention. I need to get it to abduct me. It's my only shot at getting Henry back. Drive to Nevada and take Rachel with you. I think that's where our mysterious friend is.
I'm gonna work with your mysterious friend together to bring all this to the public.
I don't think he's in the business of doing public.
His number is 555-0199. Call him as soon as possible. And Bob, alright, I gotta go. Thank you. Stay safe.
Hey, Ryan, you know, you were the only one who didn't think I was crazy.
I did.
Thanks for that, man. I love you.
Are they outside? Huh? Oh, I'm actually being abducted. Damn. We just gonna black screen?
Is it working? Henry? Henry?
I don't know, I just got an achievement saying the ending, so...
All right, see ya.
Oh, I thought that was the little girl with cat ears or something. Why is my dog there? Is she all grown up?
Yep. Things seem to have worked out pretty good for Rachel and me. I hate that we don't know what happened on the UFO to Ryan and the others, but... Well, after Ryan was abducted, his dog Max came along, and together we're now on our way to meet this mysterious man. I mean, that was the Greyhill incident. Time for a new book, yeah? God, I hope I'll find a publisher this time. Yeah, Ah, look at me. Rambling again. Well, I hope you folks enjoyed yourself. Catch you on later down the road.
What?
Hey, Rachel. What was your favorite part about the story of Greyhill?
It's a fucking story.
Bob? Who are you just talking to? What?
No. Oh, so it's just a fucking story. Why are we recalling events from Bob? Of all people. He probably adopted that dog. That dog's probably not even mine. That dog probably actually isn't mine. I guarantee you it. That game, no, just no. Honestly, my life would have been better not playing that. Genuinely, I should have seen the red flags from the fact that the selling point was constantly just being able to smack around aliens. I just wasted 2 hours of my life playing this. Special thanks to Does Black and Hollow. No way did people call this game a good game. No way. No way. No way. No. You're fucking lying to me. Honestly, hated it. I'm not even gonna beat her in the bush with that. Bro, I think I enjoyed Clawsome more. It literally didn't make any sense half the time, and I don't know how I kept bugging out the audio, but it just meant that my brain was baffled the whole time, so I couldn't even figure out what the fuck I was doing. Luckily, near the end of the game, I figured out that the lights were the navigation system, but then half the time I feel like they didn't navigate me. So, I don't know. I would have been a lot better off today if I just hadn't played this game. But, you know, whatever, right? Yeah. This game is £21. It is 2 hours long. Because it's confusing as shit. Honestly, this is probably one of the worst games I've played. And I've played a lot of bad games. I have a Steam library of like 700 games. I have played bad games. But this takes the cake. It jumbles hiding spots with actual item spots, which just makes it 10 times more confusing. It just chucks a bunch of houses at you, go search through them. I felt like I was running more than I actually felt in danger of the aliens. Honestly, altogether, I genuinely dislike this game. Like, I'm sorry, but I do. But anyway, with that all being said, if you hate this as much as me, go down below. That subscribe button, that like button. It's all greatly appreciated, because I just spent 2 hours of my life playing it. Any games you'd like to see me play in the future, hopefully anything but this, please, then drop those down in the comments, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!